you would definitely want to pursue. But right now, I just need to focus on the industry and just working to the best of my abilities. And then when I have the free time to do that, then I'll start.
Yeah, you're so talented, no? It's a painting part. Yeah,
my mom.
Your mom,
yes.
So, may masasayo ba na manan mo rin sa mama mo? Siyempre, kilala-kilala siya na nag-host at nagsasayo sa isang weekly dance show.
I think I got it from both my mom and my dad. They're both very talented dancers and performers. And even up to now, they can just freestyle and dance at any point. So it's very inspiring to see them just be able to move like that, even at the stage. When I was 10, this was something that I really wanted to do, but I wanted to see how far I could push myself when it came to business and to see whether I really wanted to enter that corporate world. But if anything, it gave me more of an appreciation of what goes on behind the scenes, behind the cameras. And by doing business, it allowed me to put a structure to my own creativity, and I just wanted to put that to use.
Career is so sweet, pinaknowledge mo yung entertainment press na talagang nakikita mo sa mga event mo, ng mom and dad mo.